Mechanized travel is for official business only.
I've been expecting you. The fool who defied the Emperor's glorious will. Do you even understand what you threw away when you turned against him? Do you realize what others would give to serve his bidding?
I never thought to ask if the pureblood Sith leading the assault team was male.
Colonel Harith, Kranis's lover. If she's here, he can't be far.
Silence, traitor! My words are not meant for you.
Colonel Harith, status report.
The reactor is offline and this area is sealed, Executor. The Jedi is here. Our distraction worked perfectly.
We both know how this is going to end. Surrender now and you'll be treated fairly.
The strong do not fear death. We embrace it. Soon all life on this world will be destroyed. You, me, Kranis, all of us sacrifice for the Emperor's glory. He will become immortal, all-powerful. He will raise up all those who served with true devotion, and together we will rule the galaxy.
The Emperor can't bring you back to life. The dark side only brings destruction.
You refuse to see the truth. I don't have to defeat you, just slow you down. You've lost.
We will meet again at the Emperor's side, my love.
Let death take us all.
The power of the Sith.
This up and running again.
Thank you for slaying Colonel Harith. Her death at your hand has surely marked her as one of the chosen. She will receive a place of honor when the Emperor grants us eternal life.
She's not coming back to life. That doesn't happen.
I may not feel the Force as you do, Jedi, but I know its power transcends death. Spirits of ancient Sith linger in their tombs. Dead Jedi Masters guide their former Padawans. I've heard the tales. I know the truth. This delay has cost you. Now you cannot stop what is to come. The Emperor's will is inevitable.
Pak, come in. Executor Krannis isn't here. He's already gone deeper into the prison.
Maybe we can track him using the prison surveillance systems. Let me see what I can cook up. Republic reinforcements are finally on their way to secure that generator. Head back to my position. I'll start searching for Krannis.
You survived.
You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
I'm picking up lots of chatter on the comm network. Here, listen to this.
Alert! This is Dr. Gantrell. Our sector is overrun. We've taken refuge inside one of the unused containment vaults.
This is the only distress call we can send. Can't risk those blood-skin fiends tracking our signal. Dr. Gantrell, out.
Sounds like he's describing Executor Krannis.
Dr. Gantrell and his team were working in the high security wing. Clearance way beyond my position. They all have subdermal tracking chips, so the Republic can locate them in an emergency. Dr. Gantrell must have figured we'd use the chips to find which vault they're hiding in.
I've got a bad feeling about this. What if Krannis is setting us up?
We either pursue this, or sit here and wait for Krannis to blow up the planet. The Imperials disabled all the monitoring stations, but if you repair them, I can pinpoint Dr. Gantrell's location.
We can't afford to waste time chasing our tails.
We still don't know the Imperials plan to destroy Belsavis, but there must be a reason he's after Dr. Gantrell. Call me when you get the monitoring stations up and running. I'll use them to locate the doctor.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.